video to show you how to operate your expanding circular dining table. The top of the table is made from 6 segments. As you rotate the table, these move out radially, the expansion leaves rise up from the middle, these can then be unfolded and the table locked together. So to expand the table, we rotate it in a clockwise direction. Once the central section is at the same level as the original segments, you can then unfold the expansion leaves. They then continue to rotate in the same direction and they will all lock together. To reduce the table, you do the same thing in reverse. Rotate just enough so that a gap opens up between all of the leaves. You can then fold in the expansion leaves. And then continue to rotate until the table locks together.